I think I have a workman's comp claim coming. You know what I mean? If my hearing goes.
Durant. Shot clock at 6. Durant the drive, goes to the basket, lays it in. Thunder by 3, their largest lead of the night. Bryant, Durant fights over the screen, fights over again. Kobe Bryant puts it in. What a tough shot from Kobe Bryant. He's got 32. Two minutes remaining here in the fourth, perhaps in the Thunder season. Westbrook pulls up way short. Air ball, Collison blocked by Odom. Lamar Odom with his third rejection of the game.
I like this going pick and roll with Bryant and Gasol, forcing the Thunder defense.
Bryant jump shot, hand in his face, won't go. Ball tipped and taken by Gasol. Artes spots up three-pointer. That misses. Ibaka the rebound.
And this is not the time to play late in the clock. You got to get it up and get into your offense quicker. It's already under 12.
Both teams have multiple timeouts. Both teams have a foul to give. Durant to Westbrook. Puts up the 3. Off the mark. Odom the rebound. Another big play from Lamar Odom.
But coach is so right. A bad offensive trip. Didn't get into their stuff quick enough and didn't run a quality possession.
The Thunder clinging to a one-point lead. And a foul is called. They're going to call it against Durant. That's 4 on Durant. And again, the Thunder had a foul to give. 14 left on the shot clock as they inbound. Fisher down to Gasol. Pau Gasol, left-handed shot, rolls off, no good. Westbrook the rebound.
13-second differential, so they don't need to foul. And again, I would not run this shot clock down.
Durant fakes, drives, leans in, finds Westbrook, short jumper, won't go. Gasol had it, lost it, picked up by Bryant.
I like this. No timeout. Put the ball in the best player on the floor's hand and live with the result.
They have a timeout remaining. Won't use it. No fouls to give here.
You got to double him. You cannot leave him one-on-one.
Bryant for the lead. Misses. Gasol banks it in with 5/10 of a second remaining. Lakers by 1. And the Thunder call timeout. Pau Gasol with the follow.
Lamar Odom or Andrew Bynum, a Laker big, doing an outstanding job in the past, defending the guy taking the ball out of bounds. Phil Jackson is a master at that.
So this wonderful season for the youngest team in the NBA, the Oklahoma City Thunder will come down to this one final play with 5/10 of a second remaining. Bynum will guard Cephalosha on the inbound. Westbrook, Green, Durant, and Collison out there. Oklahoma City still has timeout. They can call another timeout as they check the defensive alignment here. Cephalosha looking, finds Westbrook, puts it up at the buzzer, off the rim, and the Lakers win and advance to the second round. A thriller here in Oklahoma City and a crushing defeat for the Thunder. And listen to these fans right away giving their team a standing ovation.